Ever since eFootball 2020 was released, these games, once known as Pro Evolution Soccer, or PES for short, became super demanding on PC hardware. All this next-gen stuff makes the games look better, but also a lot more heavy than they should be. So for that reason, in this video, I'm delivering my optimized PC settings for eFootball 2020 and eFootball 2021 so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select eFootball 2020 or eFootball 2021 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming.
Of the game and just seems to be able to slot in wherever he's needed most, snuffing out opposition attacks before they can really get going.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Philippe Coutinho. Thiago.
No efforts on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good, and they're not.
And it's Thiago. And here's Coutinho. And here's Coutinho. And the